thousand voices talking perfectly loud, but nobody ever hears him or the sound he appears to make, and he never seems to notice what the fool on the hill sees, the sun going down and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. And nobody seems to like him. They can tell what he wants to do, and he never shows his feelings. Fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning
in the Neffy with Sapper Ken.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning to those that have just joined us. It is full night, 32 hours. Sapper Ken has turned the final bend in the road for this morning. I can see the finishing line up there at 0100. I am it for the moment on Veterans Radio Net, so after this programme, it will be Endex for the day, unless we stick up a couple of podcasts later on. Keep an eye on Facebook, we'll let you know, okay? It's just what it is at the moment. Life is full of ups and downs. Sometimes more downs than ups, but hey-ho, you carry on. We've been in this position once before. We're getting all sorts of supports coming in on Facebook, on PM messages, text messages, emails, etc. It's what it is. We will rebuild Veterans Radio Net. As I said earlier, all I've ever wanted this radio station to be is a part of the bigger social media network that's out there, the support group for ex-forces personnel and the families. We've been successful in the past. There is no reason why we can't be successful in the future. That network, I keep going on about, that social media network, it's growing all the time. New people are coming along on Facebook, websites, charities, groups, organisations, popping up everywhere. And everybody, I would like to believe, has got one aim in their mind, and that is to help ex-forces personnel and their families. That's all this radio station has ever wanted to do. Life gets in the way sometimes, but that happens to everybody in every walk of life. It's not what happens to you, it's how you respond to it that's important. And I do hope that Veterans Radio Net can continue into the future. Whatever goes on, we can do what we've done, we can keep doing more of it. As I said earlier, very interesting phone call this morning. The potential for a very, very good interview. If it comes off, it will be an absolute stonker. So please keep an eye on this page, or our Veterans Radio Net Facebook page, as they say. Right, where are we going to go? Let's pump up the volume a little bit. My apologies for the quality of the microphone, guys. It's what it is at the moment. I've had problems. I'll get them sorted, and we will continue to make radio. Ike and Tina Turner, Nutbush City Limits, coming your way. few more tracks and then I've got to go, so the chat board is open. If you want to make any comments, guys, please feel free.
Our time, our place, our voice at VRN. You're listening to Veterans Radio Net, around the UK and the world.
There, and is this love? Right, good morning, Eddie. How are you doing, sir? Hope you're fit and well. Nice to have your company. My apologies, but I've only got about 18 minutes of this broadcast left. I'll be off air at 10:00 hours, bells o'clock a.m. in the morning. But I will be back tomorrow, okay? We'll do it all again. As I said, there have been changes. I've had problems. My PTSD kicked in again some time back after, well, two very definite bad news hits. And it did kick me back. Whilst that was going on, other things have gone on. Veterans Radio Net is back. Sapper Ken is back. And I'm going to continue doing what I've done for the past 2 years, and that's try to make a difference. It's all I've ever tried to do. And Veterans Radio Net, as everybody knows that's regular to it, has been part of the difference made to a few of our brothers and sisters out there. We have helped get information, get help to those that need it. This massive social media network that we're all part of through the various groups, etc., on Facebook. It's great, it works. We just want to continue being a part of it, that is all. Right. No, I've already played that one, so I won't give you that. No, I won't do that. Let's have a little bit of Kirsty McCall. I'm going to play two or three more tracks now, back to back, and then it's going to be time for Sapper Ken to come in and close the broadcast down. Chatboard is open, it's live. If you want to make any comments, guys, please feel free.
Thank you for the days, those endless days, those sacred days you gave me. I'm thinking of the days, I won't forget a single day, believe me. I bless the light that lights on you, believe me. And though you're